Thank you for joining us today. I'm Rudy Stebbe, and welcome to Episode 10, Creating a Table in Word 2010, here on HelpDesk TV. One of the best ways to organize information in Word so that it can easily be read and understood is to use a table. The easiest way to create a table is to first place your cursor in your document where you want the table. Then use the Table button on the Insert tab to highlight the configuration of the table you want by dragging the mouse pointer over the number of columns and rows you want. When you click the mouse button, the table will be inserted into the document. Now begin filling in the cells in your table. Please make sure you visit our new website at www.helpdesktv.ca. There, you will find all our how-to videos clearly categorized for your quick retrieval. We also ask for you to use our tip buttons to donate a small amount of money to help offset the costs of providing these training and how-to videos to you every week. I hope you enjoy today's HelpDesk TV. If you have a comment about this program, a question, or a shortcut you'd like to share with me, send us an email message to feedback@helpdesktv.ca. Thanks for watching.